she went through that moment with Tasha and she got away with it.
Mm-hmm.
Kids, different type of shit. I'm just going to say that Susie got
oh man, they cut it off because there's more clips after that where you can really see Susie's face, and her mouth is definitely bleeding. She's got scratching and bruising all over her face. And Kenya looked fine. Her hair looked like maybe a big gust of wind came through, but